Not everybody plays by the rules. Who do not play by the rules. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I was having a good conversation with one of my dear friends last night, sitting out on Grandma's porch, which y'all know I sit out on Grandma's porch. It's a little chilly today, but a beautiful day. And so my son, he said, Mom, close that door. I love the fresh air coming in. He said, a little bit chilly. So anyhow, I was sitting out there last night, and that's where I usually have my phone conversations late in the evening after I've had family time and, you know, spent time on the front porch with my family, and we've had family dinner and you know, our conversation time, whatever we do as a family. And so my friend, she was telling me about how she had gone to a store and everybody was wearing masks, because right now we're all wearing masks, you know, when we go out. And she had her mask on, but this one family that was a mother and I guess a couple kids. I think the kids were like probably 10 and 12 or somewhere in that age range from my understanding. And my friend was in an aisle, and one of the kids started sneezing, didn't cover their mouth. And the mother was right there. The mother saw all this, and the kid sneezed right onto my friend. Well, fortunately, my friend had the mask on and everything like that, and just went the other way. But she said, you know, that family didn't play by the rules. They didn't respect the rules, because basically everybody here is wearing masks when we're going out right now to cover our faces. And here, this the adult mother should have had a mask on their child if they knew that child had a cold or of any kind or anything like that, and they didn't, you know. But it got me really to thinking about what my friend talked about people not playing by the rules. And you know, in life, in any area of life, whether it's on our jobs, at church, in our neighborhood, down the street, when we're driving down the road, often people don't play by the rules, even though we're playing by the rules. We think often that everybody's going to play by the same rules that we play by, the right rules. But some people don't play by the rules, or most certainly they don't play by the right rules. They play by the wrong rules. So what do you do? Well, first of all, I don't want to be around anybody that's playing by the wrong rules. And that's why, in a way, we have to sort of think before we go to certain places or do certain things. So to kind of safeguard ourselves, like my friend did, she had her own mask on, so she was smart. And so I'm just using that as an example about people who are not playing by the rules. The parent really should have been more attentive, in my opinion, with her child. First of all, you know, because everybody really is kind of wearing masks right now. Not that it's mandatory, but it's suggested. I think as a good parent, I think maybe, you know, either not take your child out to the grocery store, or at least have some kind of covering or some kind of protectiveness, not just for the child, but if the child has a cold and they're sneezing on other people, that's not being very thoughtful. That's not playing by the rules, in my opinion. And so the thing about it is, the world doesn't necessarily play by the right rules, and most certainly don't necessarily play by our rules. And I think the more we realize it, the better off we will be. When we are misguided and we think everyone's going to do the right thing and everyone's going to play by the right rules, sometimes that can work against us, because not everybody plays by the right rules, and most certainly not necessarily by our rules. Well, from Grandma's porch, from my kitchen, from wherever you're at, may God bless you, and I'll talk to y'all soon again. Bye-bye.